The South Dakota Department of Health wants you to know about a scam. Callers are claiming to be state regulators. They say that healthcare practitioners are not following licensing regulations. They then threaten disciplinary action if you don't get money or personal information. The state says legitimate regulatory agencies will never demand money or issue threats over the phone.